Once that you've decided on a killing, first you make a stone of your heart. And if you find that your hands are still willing, then you can turn a murder into art. There really isn't any need for bloodshed. You just do it with a little more finesse. If you can slip a tablet into someone's coffee, then it avoids an awful lot of mess. Because it's murder by numbers. Bothers you much less, because murder is like anything you take to. It's a habit forming, need for more and more. You can pump up every member of your family and anybody else you find a foe, because it's murder by numbers. 1, 2, 3 is as easy. Top of your profession.